An elderly Canadian woman known as the Black Widow is back in police custody after authorities say she violated conditions of her release. Halifax Regional Police say 80-year-old Melissa Ann Shephard was taken into custody after she allegedly got on the internet at a library in the city. The terms of her release are so strict because of her history of drugging romantic partners. Those conditions included not getting on the internet, abiding by a curfew, informing police before she enters a romantic relationship, and more. Authorities say she's been a high-risk offender for a while.
We believe that she poses a risk going forward to the particular group of elderly males that she has preyed on in the past.
Shephard is a convicted killer. In 1991, she was found guilty of drugging and repeatedly running over her second husband with a car. She remarried, but her third husband died about a year into the relationship. She then got into another relationship with a Florida man who says she tried to poison him.
I would go to sleep, and if I had to get up for something, to go to the bathroom or something, that's when I would get up and then I'd fall over.
She didn't serve any time for the allegations, but did serve time for snatching $20,000 from his bank account. She most recently served time for trying to poison her fourth husband during a honeymoon. She's due in court for the most recent allegations, May 24th. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.